do you, like the audience, live in constant fear that they're finally going to kill off Captain Lance?
No, not at all. Because when you get, if you're lucky enough to become part of a television show, then one thing, especially if it's an action show of sorts, is that you realise the landscape entails not being part, potentially not being part of the television show, in order to keep that good old thing called story running along in a very interesting fashion. So one is philosophical about these things. If you are fortunate to be in season one, great. Season two, oh, okay, lovely. Season three, wow, this is good, I'm still in it. Season four, my God, I'm counting my lucky stars, you know. And I think we can all realise that Arrow, the show, is probably going to run for quite a long time. But from personally, my approach is that, you know, season by season, in terms of your own participation. So and while it's happening, thank you very much.
Lance never kind of believed that Roy was the Arrow. Wasn't he trying to figure out?
Well, he didn't believe it. He knew it, didn't he? He knew that.
So, he'd still be kind of holding on to trying to bring the Arrow down?
Well, I think if he did that, it would be a bit of a waste of energy of sorts. I mean, I think, you know, once the stuff starts hitting the fan in Sterling City, like I said, you know, the city is the most important thing to him. And if Arrow, in whatever guise he is in this year, whatever form he is in, is around to help it, then he'll get over that. And also Laurel would have talked him through some of that stuff. I mean, she would have been the first to be like, look, it wasn't the Arrow's idea. It was Roy. He was the one that did it, you know. So that certainly helps Lance reconcile that. Laurel would have talked him out of the idea that, you know, the Arrow was behind that. That Oliver Queen was behind
that.
Laurel and Lance? I think so. I mean, they've got so much, you know, over the seasons, there's so much. Yeah, well, you did this, and I did that. You did this, well, you did that. You know, I think at the end of the day, it's just like, you know what? We've all messed up. Let's move on. You know, let's move on. Let's, you know, start from scratch. So, yeah, they're in a better place.
How might Quentin react if Sarah were to return a second time?
Hello, you. How are you, sir?
Doing well, thank you.
Nice to see you. What was the question?
How might Quentin react if Sarah were to return a second time?
He was just like, are you dead or are you alive? Can you just please make up your mind? You know, like, I don't believe this. I don't know, but we were having, it would be a very interesting moment. I if that plays out, I look forward to that scene, because it'll be it'll be interesting. There'll be a lot of thoughts going on in that. So I don't know is the answer to the question.
Well, in a situation like that, the first time he thought she was dead, there was no body. This time, everyone, there was a body. How would it kind of change his worldview to know that death really isn't necessarily the end of life?
It's an existential question, really, isn't it? Well, it depends how that plays out, as and when it plays out. If it plays out, I shall add. So I can't really, you know, because we don't know the way in which that might play out, so I can't really answer that. But I'm sure if he's not reaching for the bottle after that one, I don't know when he ever will be, you know. So, it'll be interesting. Challenging.
Is Quentin going to finally meet Donna Smoke this year?
I thought you were going to say, is Quentin going to finally get laid this year? Hashtag get Lance laid. We can start that off, please. Yes, I would like to. I really hope so. The boy needs some love, let's face it. And off screen, backstory, I gave him one little sort of tickle, little moment. But obviously on screen, there's been nothing for him. So I think for the man's sanity, you know, let's get him laid.
Do you hold grudges as much as your character does?
Do I? No. Of course that'd be heavy, wouldn't it? I mean, life is life, you just got to get on with it, you know. Everyone's trying to do their best, hope for the best, be thankful.